man that will try to contain me. Use my feet and compete like I need to the death. I use my heart and inner beat till I breathe my last breath. Since before I could talk or stand, when I held a rattle, I was the poster child of the uphill battle. In fact, I'll illustrate what makes or breaks a great man, who could erase mistakes and separates him from an also-ran. It happens to be apathy, the great man's blasphemy, trapped in a vat colored black and he atrophies. Even if I'm stabbed in the back, don't feel bad for me. I'll stand and be heard and I'll scream when I have to speak. Anyone who just spoke, I suppose, could attest that those who go through life always broke and depressed are the ones who play their cards up close to the chest. We all know they're gonna fail, but they hope for the best. I started out in this category, afraid of glory, not the matador, just the doormat with a sad story. Is it a curse to have a thirst to be greatest on earth? Eventually you'll mention me and all that I'm worth. I use my brain, open lanes, took the top of the game. I use my hand on any man that would try to contain me. Use my feet and compete like a knee to the death. I use my heart and it'll beat till I breathe my last breath. Tormented by the aforementioned various thoughts, I build a pyramid under myself and carry the rocks. Got buried alive in a block of ice, then my body thawed. Then my motto was kill or kill and doggy dog, problem solved. Take out the self-doubt and won't allow it discarded. When you rise above the crowd, it makes you an easy target. Better move when I choose to cruise through, not faded. Dedicated to the pages of who's who. Did I lose you? Then I prove true that the warriors through history punch a hole in the wall till their fists are bleed. It's not a threat, it's a promise. Don't care if the plaque with my epitaph says anonymous. What I leave behind will indicate no uncertain terms that my first words will take me straight to the first verse. So words emerge when heard with encourage. If I'm some part responsible, when you gasp your last breath, then anything's possible. I use my brain, open lanes, to the top of the game. I use my hand on any man that will try to contain me. Use my feet and compete like a knee to the death. I use my heart and it repeat till I breathe my last breath. I don't require luck. Should I slow down?